When I started, I bought a piece of crap boat and I started. My grandfather fished, his father fished, my father fished, I grew up on boats. That's all I've ever done.
People settled this area because of the bountiful fish stocks that they found here. The backbone of the coast in the Northeast has been and still is fish.
When I started out, there were pretty much no regulations. Anybody could do anything they wanted, just go fishing.
They used to call the Gulf of Maine like the Wild West of the ocean. 30, 40 years ago, there was no management. That ultimately did lead to the demise of a lot of fish stocks.
We were down to very few fish left in the Gulf of Maine.
In May of 2010, the Northeast implemented a catch shares program. This really helps the fishery management system keep track of the actual amount of fish that are coming out of the ecosystem.
I don't know how long it's been since I've seen a guy get into the business. You know, things have come back really quickly. Things are looking good here, that there are people actually getting into the business.
I think the future of the seafood industry around the Gulf of Maine is looking really good. We have pollock, haddock, and cod, and lobsters and crabs.
People think it's a big corporate grab. Well, I'm your big corporation. We've worked very hard to make sure that there's going to be fish for the future generations. It's a way of life for us.